Good morning. Last night I made barbecue chicken in this Birmingham stove and range cast iron oval roaster. And as you know, the barbecue chicken stuff makes a coating that is probably rock hard, especially after it's been sitting out overnight. So here is a good opportunity to put this chainmail scrubber into action live and see what happens. People have wanted to know how well these things work. Well, you can't get a better demonstration than this. But I'm not using soap, just nothing more than hot water and elbow grease. Thank you. done. Not bad. Now just to dry it off on the stove and grease it. And that only took a few minutes. Not bad at all for a pan that could be 80 years old. And since this is just about as exciting as watching paint dry, or seasoning, I think that's all we need to see. But thank you very much for your time.